Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is Sunday, October 11th, 2020. I'm out walking my dog at 7. It's warm tonight. Anyway, I'm going to talk about the news, Japanese news. According to Japan Today, that's an online news source. They said that the Japanese government has put a ban on the Yamaguchi Gumi. That is one of Japan's largest Yakuza groups. And there's a big faction in Kobe, downtown. Anyway, there's a big faction down there. They've been giving out candy for Halloween. And they've been calling out, Happy Halloween, and inviting kids to enter their compounds. I wouldn't, but I haven't seen this. I had no idea. That's interesting. Japan has embraced Halloween. It's really getting bigger every year, but this is a coronavirus year. I doubt anything is going to be happening. Well, you never know. You know, some residential communities have their own trick-or-treat events in the evening around 6 o'clock. Other established businesses, legal businesses, give out candies during the day. Those are legit, but the Yakuza giving out candy, that is very scary, very unnerving. So anyway, the Kobe government is imposing a strict ordinance to the Yakuza. No giving out candy. Otherwise, you'd be sent to jail with a big fine. So that's happening in Japan. Check out the news. Wow. Who knew? Wow. Who knew, right? Anyway, oh, since it's Sunday and I already announced that I'm doing a live streaming this evening at 9 p.m. So hopefully you'll join me and we'll see you then. Bye.